I'm here with
Tyler Lewis.
Tyler Lewis. And what do you know the environmental impacts of your clothing?
Why, yes, I do, in fact.
This jacket is made out of corn.
Oh, wow.
Corn and recycled wool. And this hat is made out of bamboo, both renewable resources. And this is Jade Planet.
What is Jade Planet about?
Jade Planet is an amazing organization founded by Miss Julie Lewis, right here, who is my mother. 15 years ago, she started a revolution in sustainable materials. She founded a company called Deja Shoe, which combined different material, recycled materials and sustainable uses, every individual part. Now what we're doing is we're taking it to a new level. We're actually going to have shoes that can break apart and be recycled into different numbers.
That's amazing. That's a really good way to know the end use of your product and have it be recycled and composted. Why do you think people should be conscious of what their shoes are made out of and the end use of their shoes and clothing as well?
Because the more energy we use to make our clothing, the more we're impacting the environment. And we all know that global warming is coming to an end here, and we can see the effects every single day. So basically, by being aware of what you're doing and how much energy you're using, you'll be aware of how much you're emitting, how much you're affecting the environment. So our idea is to try and realize that, realize how much you're affecting the environment so that you can cut back. So you can find and you can use the products that actually do make a difference, actually do consider these events. Here at Jade Planet, we're developing a bunch of new shoes and great new technology that will be conscious, basically, of the effects of our impact on the Earth.
So it's kind of like your eco footprint, listening it literally?
Literally.